Try to turn the zombie blood moon sprint speed up to nightmare.
Mm-hmm. What the fuck did you just ask me? Shut up.
I was writing the stamps to the map.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm gonna bust!
Can you please load
I'm
the game?
I'm loading the game as we speak, you fucking rat.
Invite me!
Oh my god, dude, Ranch Simulator is the worst game I've ever fucking played in my life.
No.
I'm watching it to see Ranch that simulator. Shit. I'm like, nah, mate. I've seen this before. I'll see it again.
Why? You don't want to chop logs for fucking 3 hours and then Omar takes your logs and sells them for chickens that lose money?
That's not what that game was.
Negative money. Dude, I feel at home.
Negative money chickens. We got 2 eggs an hour.
That's not what happened.
15 gold.
Say some gamer words.
That's not what happened.
And then he goes and buys feed and spends double the amount on feed to feed the fucking chickens.
That
to
didn't
make
happen.
Less.
It didn't go that way.
To make less.
That was a good game.
$2,000 to make eggs that gave you $6.
No. That's not how.
Later, baby. Let's go.
That's not how that went down. Did you like the game? Did you like Ranch Simulator?
I loved it.
Yeah.
I loved your video.
Loved it. That's what I
your
fucking
videos.
Thought.
I'm the Joker, baby.
I'm the Joker, baby. Oh my god, there's a landmine upstairs.
I want to go make a sandwich or something, but I just don't want to be a fat ass because I'm already full.
Why?
Why do you want
the sandwich?
Why does
that mean you're fat ass?
Because then I'm just eating because I'm bored and I'm like fucking.
That's true.
Yeah, don't do that. That's a bad
don't
habit.
Because you're bored. That is a very
that's
bad
an
habit.
Easy way to get
that's
fat as shit.
Fat.
You just like kill people.
You can just kill yourself.
That'll solve the problem. Kill yourself if you're bored. Yeah.
If you're bored, you can just fucking end it.
You just fucking kill yourself.
Yeah. What's the point?
Goat pussies to die for.
No.
I'd kill a man for goat pussy.
Farmers only. Goatpussyfuckers.com was already taken.
Paint?
Yeah.
What? Why did you just give me hella paint?
You're gonna paint the base.
Omar, did you fucking invited me to play this game so I could decorate the house? Are you serious?
Are you don't have to do that.
Dead ass serious.
All right, have fun. Bye-bye.
Back at the fart party.
I know, that was the worst thing to yell while when you're about to come.
Oh, I'm gonna glue.
No, it was welcome to the glue. Welcome to the glue zone.
How was it? That's pretty just absolutely terrible.
I feel like a bad name for balls would be
Mommy's Little Nuggets.
Oh no.
Who here has a labia?
Present.
Mine was cut off by the government.
God, I look cool. What? What's the problem?
Why is your head so small?
What's the problem, officer?
I refuse to interact with any of the light switches in my house because it's too much work. That's why all my bulbs are smart bulbs.
It's too much work to wave my hand like this.
To flick a switch.
So delicately,
that's why
barely lift my hand up and do a little swipey motion. It's too much work.
That is 1000% why all of my lights are smart lights. Because yes, it is too much work.
Instead, I want to fumble around with a fucking app on a phone for 10 minutes.
It's not on
trying to get it to connect to the Bluetooth properly.
Oh no. We can make glue in-house easy enough. We can make duct tape.
Well, I'm sorry.
What the fuck? Why are you laughing?
There's a whole horse factory under this place.
If we all pitch in, guys. We can fill up
the first thing we built was the horse factory, and then the rest of the base came after that.
We built the horse melting pit.
The what?
That's how you make glue.
Is there a knife better than a bone knife?
Yes.
Hunting knife. You can craft that.
Oh, I just got the schematic for that, actually.
Yeah, I don't know what it takes.
Is this a turret? What the fuck
is it? Hunting knife.
Orphan soul.
I need a
bunch of fetuses. Iron.
Oh my gosh!
Some rubber bands and what? Some hot cocoa.
Oh my god! I'm That's gonna how you make that. Shut the fuck up.
If you're gonna make one, can you make
there
two?
There you go.
Okay, yeah. Okay. I will you. Totally
they
make
call
some
me
hunting
old man
knives.
Recipe, need... man.
Oh my fucking god!
Don't say me. It just trails off.
Dude, have you seen like the cartel Instagram shit and like Twitter shit?
No.
They post a ton of shit on like social media, which wow. is fucking hilarious. Like,
who's gonna stop them?
Oh yeah, but it's fucking hilarious because like they just pull it. It's mostly like expensive alcohol, expensive trucks, expensive like
golden
off-road
weapons.
Oh no, but like the thing is they're in like top of the line new trucks or like new cars or whatever. They're all posted up in their kit and they got like fucking yeah. whatever automatic gun they have with the biggest fucking magazine.
Yeah, it's basically the guys who want big trucks more than any other guys want big trucks on Earth.
And they're willing,
to get their big trucks, anyone. However.
They're willing to chop off women's heads to get these trucks.
Oh,
just making it a nugget.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Should we leave?
Oh, yeah, your character is just kind of walking in the air.
Okay.
Ah! Wait, get the
I'm
fuck
getting
out of
the
here.
Fucking car.
Oh, no.
What if I just hit them all?
Holy fuck.
Plan C.
Yeah, same with HR. Everyone in HR is a bitch because it's always their plan D.
Plan A was to be a sugar baby.
Yeah.
But
the dream.
I'm gonna be a movie star and I'm gonna be a TikTok celebrity.
Oh god.
An influencer.
That didn't work. Oh
so I'm
no.
getting my nursing degree, but I am actually a content creator. So I usually work.
I've had this conversation before. I don't like
oh god.
But during the day, I just do like little dances and stuff on TikTok. If you wanna follow me, it's at Nurse by Night.
Oh my fucking god.
So accurate.
I'm saying it more aggressive. You gotta be like.
Scrubs with a stethoscope around my neck.
Oh.
You could just not go to that and then come to Omar giving.
You know what I say to that?
Is that a no?
Omar, I don't know why. I just feel like you're not like some crazy good cook.
Yeah. I mean, oh, your intuition is trustworthy on that one.
Dude, it's bad. It's like a burning zoo. Like,
bro, that came out of you.
Oh, no.
They call me Dick Axe.
Smoke those breasts. Smoke them.
Yeah, shut your fucking washing machine flavored mouth.
Tastes good.
Shut your.
That's the most scuffed thing I've ever seen, dude.
$6 a fucking egg, dude. You know, shit went out every fucking 8 days.
It's fine.
So you require a fucking.